I'm going to take a minute to show you guys what Clay and I figured out on his 87 Bronco II. This is a fuel reservoir slash filter. On the older ones, it had a filter. On the newer ones, after that, it had a reservoir, and that's right under here. And that's, even though it has another filter elsewhere, and it doesn't always have the filter in the new ones. It's just a reservoir. Now, sometimes these things can cause problems because there's a check valve right here. And if this thing clogs up, it ends up going back. And so the problem we had was this gasket right here, this flimsy little gasket on this part right here was leaking. And it was leaking its fuel out a lot. And we looked into it and couldn't figure out a good way you have to stretch it out and heat it up to get it to where it'll do something. And we decided to go a different way. Clay got onto a forum, and this particular filter and bracket to hold that filter, it's not a bracket, it's a whole housing for the fuel to come in. This is a marine water valve separator fuel filter. And that's on Amazon. And then we got these with 3/8 to 3/8 barb, 3/8 thread to 3/8 barb at hardware store. Two of them came with it, the two longer ones. And so we've come up with this. We took one hole out of that other housing and we used it and then held it and marked the other hole and drilled the holes for that. And then we have bolts and nuts to put through it to hold it back where it was. Then we got some gas line from the auto parts store, and it will just cut off the line on both sides, and we'll adapt these to the gas line that we have, and that will get you where you can change a filter right here and get rid of that housing that leaks that's made out of plastic, guaranteed to leak. So hopefully that helps you guys. And here we go. See ya.